We are about to start the second race. Right now, each team gets the chance to have a free run to get their bikes ready. Bike testing right now is the to be running in track B. The rider of this bike is Ben Grunhall. Season 1 in the KR150 category. In this category, mechanics have set their bike at a 59mm piston with an open carburetor. The weight limit is 128 kilograms, including the rider. So we're now here at สิทธิ์ หมู่บ้าน นักกีฬา with the rider Ben Grunhall วันนี้พร้อมขนาดไหนครับกับคันนี้ครับ
เหมือนเด
ิ
มคร
ับ 60%
60% ใช่ครับที่ได้แชมป์ไปแล้วรอบที่2มั่นใจ
60%
60% โอ้นี่เมื่อกี้60ยังได้ขนาดนี้เลยนะแล้วคันนี
้รถเขาเร็วเหมือนกัน
พ
ี่
แล้วคันนี้เห็นตัวรถแล้วเป็นไงได้เทสเมื่อกี
้เทสก็มันก็ยังลื่นอยู่นิดนึงก็ต้องตามสภาพก็ลื่นก็ลื่นเหมือนกันครับเจ๊
So just now, this was the winner. This was the winner of the first round, and he's now riding again for the second bike here for Prasid here. He feels that he's about 60% again, but he says the bike is still kind of slippery, but he thinks he's going to do his best for this. We're here with the mechanic Prasid here. We'll ask him a little question and see how ready he is for this race. ไม่พร้อมขนาดไหนครับในการแข่งขันนี้ 100% ครับ 100% นะ He says he has 100% feel that he's going to win this match here. เชียร์ในฟิลิปปินส์นะครับ
ฝากเชียร์หมู่บ้านนักกีฬาด้วยครับ
So put your bets here guys now for Prasid Wanakila here. Thank you.
ครับ
Now we're moving over here to the mechanic Nachat Sainai. So we're here with Nachat Sainai and the rider Bon Nakhanayok. วันนี้พร้อมกันขนาดไหนครับผม
พร
้
อม
นะกี่เปอร์เซ็นต์ครับผมวันนี้
เต็มที่
เต็มที่ครับ So just now he was just the rider for the first race, but now he's riding it for the second race. He says now he's going to give his best again. วันนี้ครับ
100%
Right here, he says that his bike is 100% ready and ready to race. So if you're ready to put your bets on, put your best here now. Right, come on, Kab. Right now, each team, Nachat Sainai and Prasid Wanakila, are getting their bikes ready. For people who want to put their place their bets, please place your bets right now. For Prasid Wanakila, we have Bang Bun Ha riding, who was the winner of the first race just now. And for Nachat Sainai, we have Bon Nakhanayok. In track A, we have Nachat Sainai. In track B, will be Prasid Wanakila. Yeah, Prasid Wanakila, ridden by Bang Bun Ha, coming over to weigh his bike right now. followed by นชาติไซน้อย written by บอนนครนายก We are still running in the category of 150cc two-stroke at 59mm piston with an open carburetor. Rider plus bike is weighed at 128kg.We are down to our last final minutes. So for players out there, please place your bets now. Would like to give out to a shout out to our sponsors S Strong, IMM Club, Row 1, BRD, SKS, Team Boss R, and last but not least, Zeta Tech. Just now, Nachat Sainoy's bike didn't reach the weight limit at 128 kilograms, my bad. Right now, they're adding more weight so that they could reach 128 kilograms for each bike. After they add their part that they have to add, they will have to weigh again.We have given the chance to each mechanic another 5 minutes here to add the extra weight on to make 128 kilograms. So for your players out there, please place your bets now as we're down to our last 5 minutes. We are now down to the final stage as both bikes are getting ready to enter the pre-stage. Track A, we have Nachat Sinai. Who is ridden by Bonnekoneyop. In track B, we have Prasit Mubanakila, written by Bank Bunha. Right now, Nachat Sinai's bike is still not at the weight limit of 128 kilograms. For the people who want to place their bets, please place your final bets now, as both teams are getting ready to race now. Bets should be closed by now. We are getting ready for the race of in track A, Nachat Sinai, and in track B, Prasit Mubanakila. Good luck to all bettors out there. Both riders are ready. File start for Muban. For Bonnekoneyop over there. Just now wasn't considered a foul start, as the light stage lights hasn't lit up just now. Now we are getting ready for the official race of the second race of NGO Underground Season 1. Both riders are ready, and they're off. One foul start. which is equivalent to one yellow card for Nachat Sinai. If Nachat Sinai in track A fouls again, is it considered automatic loss right away? The winner of this match is Prasidh Mubanakila, written by Bangkun Ha, as the writer for Nachat Sinai did not take off at the start just now.